fighter jerk. Don't got time for you.
You're kind of scaring me. Hey, turn this way.
ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday.
Mr. Lee might know about this mask.
Hey, I got it. Save to my grandma. Hey!
Spider crisis coming through! Wait! Forgot how much I love photography. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. Keeper.
Hey, Stevie, check it out.
Good to have you in our corner, man.
Hey, Subway's that way.
You got some kind of skin condition? No, no, no.
Magnifique. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Love that shot.
Spider-Man, I need help.
My hero.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not... far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture...
That angle. I need to get it straight on.
Give me the plans and it won't. Very nice. Interesting.
Got it.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the photo.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Took you long enough. You get it?
Yes. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Perfect
you
shot.
Always was a sucker. Boss will be happy. Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. Don't want to keep the boss waiting. Tonight's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him. Spot me in the subway. Need to track him from up here. Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheelman and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. Thank you. this an express end of the line? I should head up.
Gotta catch up.
He's heading for that office building.
Practically a kid.
My brother's kid. You can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our safe crack. All right. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. I'm losing him! Let him get any further away. I love it when a plan falls apart.
Mom?
Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friends.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Hey, kid. How's all the science stuff going?
Not bad, thanks.
Peter. What can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Today's gonna be a good day.
May kept Uncle Ben's clothes a long time. It's like he was still looking out for her.
An electric wheelchair.
You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked, and she's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't know that. Nobody does.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. That's a promise.
Pete, good to see you.
You too. Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey work out in the city.
up! Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Locked and loaded.
Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I'll be there soon.
Way to go. Real hero.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time? Hot stuff coming through.
Thank you.
Thanks, big guy. It was so great when you were.
You're okay, man.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
These electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.
Thank you.
Got it. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Now what?
Sus,
heads up! I see him! You're done for!
What's that?
Nap time.
Heads up.
Sleep it off.
Can anyone hear me?
Literally didn't see that coming.
I went to college for this.
Oh, no!
Neighbor 3 reported.
We'll take you alive or dead. Fisk doesn't care.
I got plenty of face kicks left.
How is he beating us?
We're alive or dead. Fish doesn't care.
Get webbed.
This many friends!
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh?
Get rid of the body.
Anybody hassling the boss at the raft?
Anybody hear this? It's like a 5-star hotel?
All the guys inside respect them, huh?
Sure, but I'm not just talking about the inmates. The guards, too.
Spider-Man! Guys, over here! Hey, pal!
Gotta
check that out.
Sweet dreams.
Anyone else? Got your six.
Damn it! He must have snuck in!
I need some help here.
Something ain't right. Better call the fellas.
Plenty of face kicks left.
Ugh!
thing a beauty! Reinforcements again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars!
Wreck it! Crap! Keep him on the ground!
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
I've always been about the truth. When I was a reporter and a newspaper publisher, I printed the truth. And now, as a broadcaster, I speak it. Sometimes it hurts. But it's my responsibility to bring it to you. And the truth is, the city is not quiet. It is not peaceful. It is a disaster waiting to happen. Threats roiling under the surface, like a hungry shark just beneath the waterline. Don't let Spider-Man fool you. You are not safe. None of us are.